Hey everybody, it's me, Sarah, and I'm responding to Megan's question about our opinion on if schools should offer more opportunities in music than just band, choir, and orchestra. And I 100% agree that there should be every musical opportunity possible offered to every student. And I know that isn't always possible because of funding and, you know, other reasons. Every student should at least have the opportunity to do what their passion is. And if their passion is music, then they should be able to pursue it in high school or middle school. Unfortunately, at my high school, the only musical classes we offered were band, choir, and AP Music Theory class that was running every other year. We didn't have an orchestra or music appreciation class or, you know, a music technology or anything of that sort. Just the simple band and choir. And I definitely feel that me and a lot of other students at our school were left out, and I think we definitely could have gained a lot more by just a few more classes. And I understand that our school is small and very small funded, but we made it work. And I definitely think that if the opportunity came, every student should be able to take the classes that will help them. And I definitely think that music will help students more than they think. I have not much else to say other than I 100% agree with Kennedy and Megan and what they're saying about how music should just be offered as much as it can be to every student. And now I have my fun little song to sing. So I guess here we go.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. Wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn?
So I hope you guys had fun with that. And that's it for me. Have a great day and a great rest of your week. Enjoy everything. Every day is beautiful. I don't know what else to say. I'll see you next week.